Packers of Europe 3 APK takes you to many unique locations in European countries as you transport different types of trailers. The money you earn completely help you unlock new trucks and renew them as your wish for a great experience. Trackers of Europe 3 is a truck driving simulation game where you will spend time completing racks that you have achieved. Each race will direct you to an awe-inspiring place, and it will take you time to get there. At the same time, there will be many things that you can unlock inside this game and especially experience the new tracks. At the same time, this is also where you will pick up all kinds of jobs and discover new things on your driveway. In Trackers of Europe 3, players will go to the completely impressive track driving simulation gameplay, where you will be able to explore the vast world with many diverse environmental elements. At the same time, there will always be quests that you will need to pass and complete correctly to collect some amount of money in the game. Going to many places and achieving many types of jobs will be journeys that give players a lot of time to experience impressive. This game possesses many features that other simulation games have, and you will need to pay attention to these factors. Specifically, you will be able to change the viewing angle for a realistic feeling when driving a truck or adjust the controls to drive in detail and without any mistakes when transporting a trailer. So you will need to take advantage of all the functions this truck possesses to complete the mission you achieve at the beginning of the game. When you start Trackers of Europe 3, you will see your vehicle and the profile you own, listing what you have in the game. You will see the type of trailer you will tow and the amount of money you can get if you complete this requirement well. On Cerecaif, you will drive your vehicle to the trailer and follow the HUD to the designated location. The HUD will appear in various ways, such as a detailed map in the third-person perspective or the truck's interior when you play in the driver's position. Since this is a simulation game, realistic elements are also brought to the player, such as the fuel tank or the damage you receive. These two factors require players to pay attention, affecting your transport. No one wants their truck and trailer damaged or running out of gas in the middle of the road. Thank you for visiting and watching videos on my channel. Help support by like, comment, sharing and subscribe.